start putting it on the car, right? It's always safe to start at the top back corner, and then by just sliding it there, and then from there slide right down in line with this weather strap, right?
Mm-hmm.
The weather strap is this black rubber in the mm-hmm. top, right? So basically, there we go. It's attached, and you basically have to firmly press it, apply some pressure for it to hold. I will done there. Now I'm going to basically go all across on top to the other side. Same story. This corner here, the rubber can't support it, so I'm gonna support it with this with the adhesive for it to hold in.